most supreme and auspicious seva is offered to Mahasada Shiva.
Bhaja Nityananda Vishwambhara.
Bhaja Nityananda Vishwambhara.
The Uttam Uttama Seva available for people to participate in. Offering such a seva brings tremendous blessings and bliss to the being who decides to offer his or her gratitude in such a way.
Shri Nityanandeshwar Mahasadashiva Parashivaya Namaha Alankara Divam Sandarshayami
Vamangarudham Parashaila Vasam
Vasvangadeham
Agnirnapadu Grakshamala Nakshatran Devam Indriyam Idamaham Vidakshanam
Ati Sundara Sumanohara
Sarva Abhaya Pradanitya
Elvone Muttamiradai Vinai Murpadugiridani
Gangadara Digambara
Bhaja Nityananda Vishwambara
Bhaja Nityananda Vishwambara
Bhaja Nityananda Vishwambara
Bhaja Nityananda Vishwambara
Gangadhara Digambara
Gangadhara Digambara
Gangadhara Digambara
Gangadhara Digambara
Bhaja Nityananda Vishwambara
Bhaja Nityananda Vishwambara
Dama-dami-ta-dama-dama-ru-nadam Taka-takita-taka-nadam-rudangam
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 Bhaja Nityananda Vishwambara
Bhaja Nityananda Vishwambara
Bhaja Nityananda Vishwambara
Dama Damita Dama Dama Runadam
Dama Damita Dama Dama Runadam
Dama Damita Dama Dama Runadam
Do not expect your past to tell your purpose. Decide to create for yourself. We always think our past should tell our purpose. No. Create your purpose based on the input and intelligence from your past. Whatever you think as the best, create the purpose. understand, do enough of completion. From that completion space, you will, you create your purpose. Do not wait for the purpose to come from inside you as accident. What you think as the best thing for your life, create the purpose. Creating the purpose will make you conquer life.
Nityananda, my name is Anthony Pinheiro. I am from Massachusetts. I recently finished Kalpataru Yoga. In Kalpataru Yoga, you will learn to manifest what you want. This is Raja Vidya, is what they call it. It's something that they used to teach to kings and people of great importance. You will learn to manifest your reality by this very powerful technique that they use called completion. I cannot even begin to express how completion can change your whole mind about things, about wealth, about your health, about your life, about things that you didn't even know were happening in you. The living avatar is giving us this gift. This is a gift for me, Swamiji. For me and many of us is the ultimate. It's whatever you want to call it, the cosmos, the ultimate Shiva, God, consciousness, and it is just a gift.
One keyword here is Amritatva, immortality, means something in you which does not die, which does not go through illusion, which does not go through losing of its existence. Listen, all your depression, all the feeling of suffocation you have, all the feeling of tortured you have, all the pain you have physically, all the pain you have mentally, everything boils down to one. Listen carefully, boils down to one. That one is fear of losing what you think as you comfortably.
మనోహారి దేహం మహచిత గేహం మహీదేవ దేవం మహావేద భావం మహాదేవ బాలం భజే లోకపాలం యదా సన్నిధానం గతా మానవామి భవాం భోతి పారం గదాస్తే తదైవ ఇతి
అప్కమింగ్ ప్రోగ్రామ్స్
Nitya Dhyan Yoga, clean and purify your chakras. Nitya Kriya Yoga, liberation from pain patterns. Available online. Uttam Uttama Seva, offer your gratitude to Mahasara Shiva. Programs.nityananda.org/sevas. Kalpataru Yoga, manifest your reality every Sunday online. Offer your name carved on the golden leaf for the Golden Sadashivamurti, innerawakening.org/goldenleaf. Achalamurti Seva, offer worship to the Nityandeshwara Mahasarashiva, sangha.nityanda.org/achalamurti-seva.